play drums. So, but if you think about that, then you know why I play this style. I always loved rhythmic music like Santana and something like that. And when I was 5 or 6 years old, I told to my dad, I want to have a drum set, but you know, parents. My mother said, ah, drums, then you play 2 weeks and it's too loud. I know. What is with the guitar? Because my father had played as a hobby musician, and so he can't play guitar. And he asked me, son, is it not better you get a guitar and I can show you a little bit and we see what will be with the music. So that's... started with Beatles things and something like that, tuned just with chords, and then because we don't know what we do, my father had seen my talent, go to school and learn music, and then I've made some classical stuff, but that was not what come from my heart, was not my music. And at the age of 10-11, then I come closer to the music that I like. Then I started with more rhythmic music, because that's, I think, the background. I always want to play drums, that I make a music who is belongs strong in rhythm and is a little bit percussive. I have started with Santana, with rock music, something like that. At the age of 14, 15, it was jazz. I've heard George Benson and something like these guys. And I always start to play the music I hear, like rock music and jazz music, and often it goes very good. At the beginning I don't need much time to play a little bit like these records, and then I have heard Django, and that was completely a shock, because that was the first time in my life that I can't start directly to play with these recordings. It was so much other than all the other music I have heard in my life. I think that was the reason at 14, 15, the will to make this music, because it happens not. I cannot play this music, and it was a very strong feeling for me that I want to make this music.